Now, in this video, we'll see electric field lines. Electric field lines. In electric field definition, I mentioned if you take capital Q, this region it can influence, means surrounding space. In the surrounding space, electric field was there. The pictorial representation to know the how the fields spread are distributed, we use lines. See, around this space we use a lines to understand how the field distributed around the charge. So these lines we call it as field lines or electric field lines. Field lines. Okay, these are the lines. These are the lines which gives how the electric field distributed around the charge. Okay, to pictorial representation we use these lines. So these lines we call it as electric field lines. These are all continuous. These are all electric field lines, continuous, not discontinuous. So we do not represent like this. Okay, it is continuous. Clear? And in the last class I mentioned capital Q and small q, and distance is r. Here capital Q, which is developing the field, this we call it as a source charge. Source charge. And small q, which is testing whether electric field present or not. So small q we call it as test charge. Test charge. Okay, capital Q is a source charge which develops the field, and small q which testing. So that's what this we call it as a test charge. And now come to this point, electric field lines, already I mentioned. Clear? For positive charge, this electric field lines acts radially outwards. Okay, for negative charge, this is positively charged, and for negative charge, this line of force acts inwards, radially inwards. Clear? For positive charge, it started charge, ends at infinity. For negative charges, starts at infinity and ends at the charge. For positive charge, arrow direction radially out. For negative charge, radially in. Clear? Now we'll see properties of the electric field lines.